Welcome to Deontay CTV. Welcome to Deontay CTV, where you know we finna eat. Okay, y'all, finna eat some hot shit. The noodles that I usually eat, it only got three of these on it, and it only be having two of them that's red. This one have six of them and four of them red, so I feel like they finna be all hot and make my mouth all hot and make my eyes all water and my nose run. But I got a big cup of ice water. I got two fire sauce packs to add. The shit all hot. I already know, but let's go ahead and get into it. You know what I'm talking about, so we can go ahead and get into it. Oh, hell. Oh, dawg. Okay. Oh, yeah. Yep. Smell hot. If you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, man, and hit the notification bell so you know every time I post another motherfucking video. Bow. Boom. God damn it. God damn it. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. It tastes like what it's called. Fire sauce. These are the hot and spicy fire wok sizzling rich pork flavor. You know what I'm saying? Okay, and then I got this Chick-fil-A Polynesian sauce. Don't ask me why I got Chick-fil-A Polynesian sauce, but yeah. That's going in too. I don't even eat Chick-fil-A like that. Like, I'm not gonna say I don't eat it. Like, if it was in front of me, I would eat it. I'm gonna have to do a mukbang to see if I, cause I be feeling like a lot of stuff be overrated. So I don't even be, you know what I'm saying? Like I never had Popeye's chicken sandwich or none of that shit that people, that everybody run to. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not gonna run and get in a line for an hour for no damn chicken sandwich. I'm not doing it. Let me get my fire sauce and my Polynesian sauce all mixed in, you know what I'm saying? Cause I got a lot of noodles. And I am hungry, you feel me? So it ain't no problem with being a lot of noodles. I just need my fire sauce evenly distributed throughout my noodles. You dig me? See, the color's not gonna change. And if the color don't start changing, that means the sauce ain't getting up in there good. We need some color, we need some sauce. And I don't want nothing falling down my bowl.
Trying to give them. Mix shit better with my chopsticks. Get that up in there, man.
They don't look like they gonna be that hot though. You know?
We'll see. I got some Cinnamon Toast Crunch ice cream in the freezer though, just in case I have an emergency and my nose and my nostrils is on fire. I got some ice cream.
They not that hot, but
it's a little sizzly at the back of my throat. I ain't gonna lie, it's a little sizzly, but oh yeah, that's good. That's good. See,
I don't want to speak too soon, so let me keep on eating. Let me keep on eating, man.
I just started. Mouth already hot. Hell. I don't appreciate that. But yeah.
They good though, yeah.
All right, y'all. Let's talk. It's been raining cats and dogs almost every day. Like, it'll give us one dry day, and then it'll be right back raining. I'm tired of washing my damn car. Every time I wash my car, it's raining the next day. Kind of shit of that. I was an extra in my partner's music video, a song called Sometimes by Jonathan Dior and Ray Cutter. I'm gonna insert some clips of the video, like right here. Yeah, man, I was a extra, got my little cameo or whatnot. But I had to come to work. So I had to leave my partners in downtown. Work. I always end up rushing to work. Cause I be having shit to do. And before you know it, it be like, time to go to work. Shout out Jonathan Dior and Ray Cutter. Shit, I like it, you know what I'm saying? Shit was good, man. It was some good shit. But I left my tripod, I need my tripod. Ooh, I'm mad I left my tripod. Ooh, that's hot. Then, one of my friends that I've been knowing my whole life, grandfather passed away. I went to a funeral. I mean, not the funeral. I didn't make it to the funeral. I woke up late, but ended up driving. Had a little road trip. And then, got back and kicked it with the fam, and once again, before I knew it, it was time to come to work. But I made it. Then, Tuesday night, I went to Windstar. I did pretty good. I could have did better, but now that I think about it, I think I did better than I'd have never did at Windstar ever. It was storming, it was a thunderstorm. Like, it was shaking the building, so I wasn't going nowhere. Driving an hour and like an hour and 20 minutes back home, I wasn't leaving, so I think I left the next day like at 11 o'clock, and usually when I leave Windstar, it'd be the next day, you come outside, it'd be sunny. Not this time, I came out of Windstar and it was, I'm like, damn. Gotta drive in this. It's already 11 o'clock. How long am I gonna stay? Of course, I had to come to work that night, so I had to leave. Otherwise, I would've got a room and just stayed. I mean, no biggie. But I came on that day, came on home, raining cats and dogs the whole way. I'm like, man, whack. Oh! If you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Y'all hit the notification bell so you know. Why am I looking at the microphone while I'm talking? Why? Stupid. If you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, man, and hit the notification bell so you know every time I post another mother video. I'm really trying to get my mind off the back of my tongue burning. But gotta eat my noodles, cause ain't no noodle getting left behind up over here. Ain't no noodle getting left behind over here. I want your body, yeah. You know it. I think I'm doing way better than I did on those
on the two-time spicy noodles, them two-time spicy noodles, I couldn't just. It was like, I tried. I tried. I walked away and not, I mean, I tried to walk away and I stumbled. Them suckers had my mouth on fire. My mouth was on fire. Real talk. Like, my mouth is low-key like it's on like a little bitty fire right now. Like, like, you know how shit be getting hotter? Like, it wasn't even that hot at first. But I'm not gonna lie, these is literally not that hot, but it's burning. You know, it's burning. But it could definitely be hotter. Yeah, it could definitely be hotter because I done already, you know, I've experienced some things that's, you know, you be like, I can't eat this shit. I can't eat this shit. Burning off my damn taste buds. So you can still taste the flavors. Sometimes some food can be so hot that sometimes food be sometimes food be so hot you can't even taste what it tastes like. You know, I can't even taste the flavor. All I taste is fire. I can't taste no flavor. All I can taste is fire. You know, some food be like that, but it's all right. I can still taste the flavor from there. I hate when I'm eating noodles and all my juice run out. Like, damn. Okay, I'm almost finished, y'all. I'm almost finished. I'm finishing these. Damn. Okay. I'm almost due. Man, yo. Hell. Oh, no, but
I'm glad that was documented. I ain't never burped like that before.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm almost through. Hold on, y'all. Hold on. I'm going. Okay. That boy, my mouth, how the hell? Bro, like every time I take a bite, like it don't be spicy, it just be the when it's gone. Hold me tight, ain't nothing like an ice cold, bro. Logo on my tractor, dear. Moonlight in my eyes, oh, bro. All right. Ooh, man, I'm still high. And I want it to stop being high. Uno más. My mouth hot. Oh shit, we out this bitch. Y'all, it's time to go. Make sure that you like and subscribe and hit the bell so y'all here for the next show. And I'm out.